Sarah, and Matthew, Matt. That's Abel.
Hi.
Not Turk. Not this introduction bullshit. Let's go.
Adventure.
Watch out for little Miss Thing over there. She hasn't had her fix yet.
Take this. Take it. It's gonna be over here. Right over here. Let's be over here.
What the fuck are you doing?
Fuck you, asshole! That's my medicine!
What's Retix's?
My cancer medication! I swiped it from a hospital in Minneapolis. Is that alright with you, Officer Cunt? I got a bag of weed. You wanna bust me for that, too? I'm not gonna die like that.
You won't.
Fucking Christ!
Clear.
Just showing Martha here how it's done.
Fuck you, dick! What the fuck did you say to me, pretty boy?
Abel!
Seriously, what the fuck?!
This thing just fucking came out of fucking nowhere, popped up, and then fucking this guy.
What the hell is wrong with you? You don't just point fucking guns at people's heads. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? That couldn't have been one of those things. It was way too fucking fast.
I've seen one that fast. Right out of town. We all thought it was alive. Never seen one that fast.
All right, line up. Let's stick together. Abel, you take the rear.
Sarah, don't.
I've never seen one that fast.
Matt said he'd seen one like that before.
And they're getting smarter.
They're dead. How can they evolve? Maybe that little girl was... Maybe that little girl was killed right before we got here. Maybe the rigor had just not set in yet.
You know that's not the case.
And I was in the hospital when this all started. I collapsed because of the cancer. I was in the emergency room, and at the same time, they brought in this mother and a little girl. She couldn't have been more than 3. There was a car accident. The mother died right there. Couldn't even wheel her into the surgery. The little girl died on the operating table.
Sarah.
It's amazing, really. At the time, I couldn't even... I lost the will to live. And the storm started that night. I had some adverse reaction to the injections that they were getting. Anyways, when I woke up, the hospital was already abandoned. And after waiting around for a while, it must have been more than a day, I hadn't seen anyone or heard anybody. So I finally got up and I went to go look for help and food. When I finally left, I remember passing that mother and her daughter. I swear to God, they moved so slow, you'd hear them creak when they moved. Just slow, bumbling, just thoughtless. I mean, so slow, I just managed to move right past them. bodies were already rotting. And they couldn't move like...
Sarah.
Like the other, the ones that came...
No offense, but I wasn't asleep when all this started. I watched my family and friends get taken apart by these things, one by one. And when each of them woke up, when they were infected by the bite, they were all slow and bumbling, just like you said. But that thing, that kid downstairs, that wasn't slow and bumbling. It was fast, and it was smart. It moved like a fucking animal.
You're evolving.
All right. Come on. We make for the car that we saw outside. We don't know if it runs or not, but it's our best shot. I don't like this silence. We gotta make it to the next safe house. Let them know. I'm not gonna die like this. Here, take this. Check to make sure there's an arrow. I'm not sure if you can make it the long distance, but